must have meant, but my goodness, he thunders down the smashes. And Lee Yongdae, to me, has just got wonderful vision at the front of the court. And I assume, Anthony, they'll try and get in that formation as much as possible. Greeted, I have to say, with loud boos and disapproval from the crowd. It was really quite an extraordinary thing I've ever seen.
A very, very bizarre situation. You know, you will always see players walking around the court, flicking sweat off their brow to make sure they're ready for the next point. All four players were doing exactly the same thing, and Koo Kin Kat was the one that came off worst. And you could tell it immediately affected them, and they lost the point very, very quickly to lose the match. Very, very strong. They do have a bit of understanding problems between them because they're so fast. But I think training and playing in and amongst with the likes of Kai Yun and Fu Hai Fang on a regular basis can only help you.
Totally agree with that. Success breeds success, and if you've got sparring partners. Immediate.
When they're on the attack, the Koreans are so dangerous.
Just wide. Judges. That's a well worked. Death beyond date because it's 6 game points. Of mind at the moment. Yep, the smash.
Oh, great smash.
So he knows what it's like. Unbelievable defense.